the joint leading goal scorer in this tournament with 6 goals, 5 of them against Fiji, and a goal against Nigeria in the semi-final. Nils Petersen of Freiburg, one of the overage players for Germany, steps up. Denied by Webberton! The roof, if there were one, would have been completely off now. The Atletico Paranaense goalkeeper Webberton. Such surprise, such joy of being called up for this Brazil Olympic squad. Coming in to replace Fernando Prass at last minute, who fractured his elbow on the eve of the tournament, has just set it up perfectly for Neymar to confirm Brazil's first Olympic gold medal. Is it to be? He wrote his name in the history books with the quickest ever Olympic goal in the semi-final. After the Webberton save, he's gifted Neymar the opportunity to conclude it here. Neymar of Barcelona, of Brazil.
In terms of their player selection, makes it all the more remarkable that along with Barcelona and Real Madrid, Athletic Bilbao have never been relegated from the Primera Division.
Something to be admired, I have to say. What a thrill of money. Still going, look at this, Gavin. It's a brilliant run from Messi.
Leicester City go to Wembley, and it's the end for Watford. Knockout takes, Almunia saves, knockout follows in, Almunia saves again! Absolutely astonishing. Now here come Watford. Forestieri.
The first. was right, but you talk about...
Still full of running, and it's Götze! It's Mario Götze! It's Super Mario! He might just play the World Cup for Germany! Angela Merkel joins in the celebrations.
Of Old Trafford. Darlon Sheringham free kick. Will Beckham have another attempt to go? We've played 2.5 minutes of stoppage time. England trail by 2 goals to 1.